Hello. We ain't got a lot of time to waste, so welcome back to Pokemon Platinum, and let's start with some good news. I got Pokemon Omega Ruby. Yay! But the only way I can fully enjoy it by beating this playthrough as quick as I can. So as you can see, I've got the Surf HM. And you know what? I'm going to fight these trainers later on because we can get to a gym fight straight away. Except for when I accidentally press the A button instead of pressing that. As for I've given B-Battle the Surf HM. You know, I'd usually go to Empoleon, but I want to see if I can change Empoleon style a bit. Because what we can do is we can get rid of Cups for now for B-Battle, because now that we're at the city, like Canalave City, there's like the move deleter, and we can delete Cups because we won't need it for Snow Plant or Mantron X. So I can get another Pokemon to use Cut later on, but for now, it's basically all I want to play Pokemon Ruby is, you know, as I can. In a bit of Alpha Sapphire for Christmas, I will do a play for it. Because I'm trying to think, would that count as, you know, because we've already played, you know, the Hoenn region game, but I'm just going to look at the difference, so yeah, it's a whole new thing. But it's just like, I've looked at this already and there's a lot of stuff there, a lot of, even after the data update, there's a lot of stuff to do, so that's what I'm trying to think. There's also more good news, like the Alakazam Nano Psychic. And our first level 40. So we are on par with the next gym leader. I think the ice gym leader's highest Pokemon is, I think, I'm going to say 43, and the Sunny Shield gym leader is 47. I think Cynthia's Garchomp's level 64, probably. But we may as well fight this trainer since I... Actually, no. Yeah, no. But I know there's a fight with Wally coming up, so it would be nice to have the upper hand, though. Later. I think I need to give him a soda can. But here we are, Canalave City.
Canalave City has been, and so I thought, in just a potion.
I think we'll have that fight with Wally straight away. But first, I want to give the lucky egg to a Ponyta, because I think a fire type will come in useful, especially against the ground. Because also about to evolve into a Rapidash. It's good thing that it knows Fire Blast before it evolves, but I know we can keep Bounce, because Bounce is a good move. And have I... Yep.
Thank you.
best because there's nothing else you can do. Before I'm cold and blowing bubbles. You know, I could have used Aqua Jet and finished off that back to back, but I want him to think that he is winning, but he's, you know, getting him to put the poker up in so nice. I'm being on top of the leaderboard, and also my DX volume is a bit too high. Actually, I'm not going to level up Ponyta just yet because it's close to reaching another level. I actually want it to learn Bounce before you're a bit enemy at the usual, duh. Well, we can also go to Iron Island as well to get ourselves, you know, that Lucario. Because I do want a Lucario for the team. But I'm going to save it here because I am out of battery on the DS almost. I want to do a battle before we, I want Ponyta to be level 41, because we're either going to catch a Pokemon, or we're going to level up. Ooh, Mr. Mime. Well, guess what, Mr. Mime, we're going to be undermined by my Ponyta. Nice moves. I might as well catch us. Any other Pokemon that's not in sight. I think Flame Charge is a lot more stronger than the Flame Wheel. Because the base, I think Flame Charge and Flame Wheel have the same, attack points. But Flame Charge increases speed with every hit. But join us in the next part where we fight Byron and his gym trainers. So until next time, farewell and cheerios.